Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem.
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there, I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Historica Pizza!
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden.
My niece died because you went too far. I killed her.
No, you didn't.
I'm not as friendly as I look.
Hey, don't crowd me.
Ew, ew. Oh, man. Uh-huh. No, 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 don't. Don't tell me. No, you told me.
Hey, you! Your birth certificate's an apology letter from a condom factory!
Possible visual!
Comedy, the elevator would break down and we'd fall in love.
In a porn, we'd fuck like gorillas. If the elevator broke down, obviously. Come on, up top. No? All right.
Okay. And goodbye. No.
Look right. What the hell?
Dropped out of med school for this shit? Crap, I don't want to be next. Go that way. I saw a movement there.
Do it. Do it.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefing Iraq had?
Hard to forget.
Right.
Hey, pal. Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn.
No!
Enjoying the show?
What the fuck, man? What's the matter with you?
Yeah, keep walking.
Feel that ground shake? Whoa, that set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey.
This is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstood.
Drunk in Jed's bar, toasting his glory.
Backup is here!